mattered. Now let's kick some evil ass.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. You'll need them.
Beaten evil with less.
Thank you.
Huh. Take a look at this.
Matches in my other pants. Never get enough of these.
Ah!
final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. They are key to your success. Survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process. Your team now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone. Pages of the Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle.
Now we're done. surprise for you in the workshop.
Awaken the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position. Has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance.
Ah!
group has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground. Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Our world is a step closer to salvation. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
Here! Go! Here! Oh, stop!
is no doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it. Some chance you have. You have an old man's eternal gratitude.
looking at a guy with nothing left to lose.
Here! tell you who I am?
Oh,